March 2, 2014, this Shizu, 6 years old male, was given a treat yesterday, or he swallowed the whole disc shape 3 cm by 0.5 cm treat into his mouth. He swallowed it, and there was 9 p.m. The owner turned him upside down and tried to dislodge it, but couldn't do it. This morning, he looks very lethargic, and so although his color is good, there is no fever, but he doesn't eat and drink. So now I check the throat. This throat, there's some pain here. There's some pain here. So it's quite possible that the trick might have been lodged quite down the esophagus. So the best is to X-ray. X-ray may show or may not show, but if it shows, then I can sedate the dog and use a forceps to pull out this this trick. It's probably lodged like that, and probably so the dog is very unhappy when I touch here, and when I listen to the chest, he was not happy also. So it's probably lodged around this area, and there may be inflammation. Now the stomach is okay. I felt the stomach, it doesn't bother him. So the reaction from the dog suggests there's a foreign body in the esophagus, but not in the lungs, because the dog would have died if it's in the lungs. So now I will get the dog x-rayed, and if the x-ray shows it, then I take the long forceps and pull it out slowly, and that'll be the best approach. And other than that, we have to wait and see. March 2, 2014. So the best is not to buy this type of big treat. Normally the owner cuts it into 4 pieces, but the dog seems to have snatched one whole piece and swallowed. Okay, finish.